Good morning, students. Children, in the previous session we have studied how to count backward. In this session we will be studying how to make a group of similar objects. Let us begin with first example. See children, some apples are drawn here. Let us count how many apples are there in this picture. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Total, there are 9 apples in this picture. Let us now make a group of 3 apples. For this, let us start counting. 1, 2, 3. 3 apples. So, make a group of 3 apples. Okay, now next example. How many balls are there in this picture? Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There are 12 balls in this picture. Let us make a group of 6 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Make a group of 6 balls. Okay. Now, next example. How many stars are there in this picture? Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Total 16 stars are there in this picture. Let us make a group of 10 stars. Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now make a group of 10 stars. Group of 10 stars. Did you understand how to make a groups of similar objects? Okay. Children, in this session, we have studied how to make a groups of similar objects. See you again in the next session. Thank you. Bye.